But it's a bar. Hundreds of light years away.
If you want to get there in 10 years, then you would probably have to go like...
Depends on what kind of rocket you have.
Was let you know.
If you have a rocket so fast, you
there is no such thing.
Which we don't have yet.
Denver,
we'll take a couple.
LA, the Auckland.
The speed of light is so fast.
Some lot, LA, Auckland.
Yeah, very fast. But for example, the sun.
Do you know what's the fastest thing in the world?
Look at the sun. You're looking at
the speed of light.
8 minutes ago. It takes 8 minutes for the light of the sun.
Okay. So go ahead and ask that. You've got the Auckland, the wind sound.
8 minutes. That would be very
cool. If you were going at the speed of light, yes. But you know what else is funny? If I'm sitting on the moon and I'm talking to you right now, so you know how the conversation goes.
No, to u nas jest chyba, od nas jest 24 godziny lotu samego. I to czyli no tak, półtora dnia.
Tak.
The data ship. I will hear your reply because this is taking that long. Basically, it's not immediate. Okay, if you want to move already, you see the distance from the speed of light.
Yeah.
Fascinating.
How do the planets slide out?
Do you know that there's a new planet discovered in our solar system? Planet number 10?
Yes.
Or number 9, I guess.
10.
If you count Pluto,
I still count Pluto because I like Pluto.
I do too because I like Pluto.
I count all the...
What is it called?
I don't remember.
There's more Earth planets after Pluto. Like behind Pluto, there's like a few more.
Yeah, what they're called?
No, I think one...
Ceres!
Ceres is a moon.
No.
Ceres is a moon of an orbit.
It's heat. It's a... There's... Mars doesn't have any...
Mars has two.
It does?
Uh-huh. Venus
has an and Deimos.
Oh, yeah.
Phobos and Deimos.
Does Mercury?
Well done.
Does Mercury have any?
No.
Because it's too close to the sun.
No, it's just too small.